Do you guys know I've never been to a sip and paint before? There was this amazing sip and paint happening in the park, and when I tell you it was so therapeutic and just what I needed, I will definitely be attending again.